The NeoMonarch study is a neoadjuvant study evaluating three different treatment arms in ER-positive, HER2-negative breast cancer that's early stage. Anastrozole for 2 weeks, abemaciclib for 2 weeks, or the combination of the two, followed by 14 weeks in all cohorts of abemaciclib and anastrozole. This is a biomarker-driven study in which we obtain tumor biopsies at baseline prior to treatment. After 2 weeks of either single agent therapy or combination therapy, and then after 14 weeks of combination therapy. So we presented two posters at San Antonio relating to the biomarker data from these clinical trials. One of the studies was we evaluated Motiplex and RNA-seq data to look at the changes that occurred at baseline and after treatment that might be associated with sensitivity to abemaciclib-based therapy. And using these, you could see that there's differential gene expression actually correlates with sensitivity to these therapies. We noted that in anastrozole resistant tumors at 2 weeks, the addition of abemaciclib induced complete cell cycle arrest and reduction of cells cycle associated genes at the end of treatment in the majority of tumors. We also showed that patients at baseline whose tumors were had lower expression of estrogen related genes or higher expression of cell cycle associated genes or an immune signature appeared to have more resistant tumors. So it's giving us some insights into the biology of disease and may indicate that doing biopsies early might help us determine which patients are most likely to respond to CDK4/6 inhibition type therapy.